Ukrainian forces have exhausted most of their weapons that were sanctioned for the Ukrainian war. Time is running out, and as the scarcity of weapons is being faced by the Ukrainian forces, due to the lack of weapons, more soldiers are dying because Russia is able to attack the Ukrainian troops with more intensity, and as a result, more civilians are also dying. President Zelensky had already requested the international community for helping them with weapons, first of all, so that they could keep on fighting the Russian forces. Weapons have been sanctioned to them, but it will take some time to reach the Ukrainian country, as Russia has also criticized this move of USA of helping Ukraine with weapons. But at this point of time, Ukraine has no other option but to take help of the West, and so far USA was against supplying weapons to Ukraine, because then the matter would have escalated into a different game altogether. If USA comes into the picture as attacking Russia via Ukrainian war, the picture will change completely, and that will have a tremendous global effect and will destroy the economies of all the country. But as the situation has become grave right now, USA has decided to help Ukraine, and they have sent out weapons which will be used only for the Ukrainian crisis, and it will be used only for the war within Ukraine. It will not be used for hitting any targets, any city, any monument or any infrastructure in Russia. Let's just hope for the best. Thank you.